Well, Skipper, disappointing result, but probably overall good performance and deserve to get something out of that.
Yeah, definitely. We knew that we had to respond. What we did bad last Saturday, we had to come with a better performance, and I think we did that. But very frustrating to get no points again.
It was a great start. It was a great team goal. Ollie McBurney put it away. Really disappointed though, two set pieces really cost you.
Yeah, exactly. And I think in two games now we gave six cheap goals away, and yeah, we need to get better at that. We know that we have a young team and we want to improve every game, and I think it was an improvement on last Saturday today. But we have to regroup and then look forward, and Saturday is going to be a tough away game.
Pushed hard at the end, but just couldn't get that equaliser.
Yeah. Jeff came in, Barry McKay and Wilf to give that attacking impulse, and unfortunately we didn't score.
Because it could get options off the bench as well now.
Well, yeah, we have a strong team, and we have a mix of young players with experienced players, but these two games very frustrating to play at home and with our fans behind us who supported us throughout the game again. A little bit disappointed to have 0 points in two games.
Another tough test to come on Saturday with a trip to Derby.
Yeah, exactly. It's going to be a tough game. And I said we have to regroup and stick together, heads together, and try to win there.
Thank you, Leroy.
Cheers, welcome.